Let me quickly show you how you can install a new font inside your Mac. I recommend using Google Fonts because you can download a lot of fonts from there, but if you want, you can also use another website. You just click on the font that you want, and here at the top, you will see that there is a download button. As you can see, this has downloaded a file inside our computer, which we are going to unzip by double-clicking. Then I click here inside the unzip folder, and if you have one single file, at the top here, which is a TTF file, you can just simply click on this file here. This is going to open Font Book inside your Mac, and you can click on Install, and this is going to install the new font inside your Font Book. As you can see, now we have this font here, which is Climate Crisis. The font that I added previously to my computer was called Leto, and in this case, you had a lot of TTF files. In this case, you will have had to select all the TTF files, and then right-click, and then click on Open. As you can see here, we have all the different styles from Leto.